Welcome to the world. Welcome to the world. You got your pop star, I'll be your rock star. When it's a suicide, you call it superstar. Check out the forecast, predictions won't stop. You'll get your 15, and then they take the spot.
Let's go.
Facebook page, WrestlingFanSpeakOut.com or Facebook.com/WrestlingFanSpeakOut.
what we're gonna do is, like, for the shows that's like happening and stuff like that, and y'all seeing the highlights and things like that, what we're gonna do is, like, we're gonna let y'all, the fans, well, let's just say it's gonna be time for y'all guys to express your opinions about the shows that we go see and the highlights and the photos and stuff like that. What y'all think of the shows and stuff like that? So it's time to have the fans just have their opinions about every show in the Milwaukee area and also in the Wisconsin and wherever shows we can get to in Illinois and stuff like that too. So it's y'all time to say your opinions on what y'all think of the shows and stuff like that. We're not gonna what we're mostly gonna do is probably gonna start, well, we're gonna start it as soon as you see this, like for the videos you saw, the shows and stuff like that. Y'all just say your opinions on what y'all think of the shows that y'all seen and these upcoming shows and stuff like that. So mainly we probably gonna end up starting, like, doing a little segment, like, after the highlights and the footage and stuff, we're gonna do something that's called Wrestling Fans Speak Out Aftermath. So what we're gonna do is just talk about, like, the closing of the show and stuff like that, like, see, get the fans' opinions of, like, what they like about the shows that they're at. Yeah, I had to dig in my ear. No, not in my ear, but anyways, yeah, what we're gonna do, we're gonna start doing that on the next time you see the video, which mainly gonna be a video for most likely the BCW show. Speaking of the BCW, they're at the Pewaukee High School. It's probably be going on right now. I don't know what time it is. I think it's like about nearly 7 o'clock. If it's like nearly, 6:30, so you guys do got time to go see that show if this video don't make it by the time. Well, if the video doesn't air by the time that it starts, then yeah, the show's going on. So, and as y'all heard it here, next REWF show is May 28th. The next ICW show is June 19th. I think it's on Father's Day. That's a Sunday. So check these events out. Look for ICW on Facebook. And also, you can look for them at MilwaukeeWrestling.org. And also for REWF, you can look for them on REWFWrestlingOnline.com. Check that out. Jess Bird just told me that he's having a radio show tonight, on internet radio show. It's supposed to be tonight at 10 o'clock. So, like I said, if this video get out in time, then y'all try to catch all that stuff and all the other stuff that's going on. And plus, upcoming shows, we have BCW coming up this Friday at 7:30, of course, at the Knights of Columbus. So check that out, 7:30 start time. And it should be a good match with Colt Cabana going against the Sheik for the NWA World Heavyweight Championship. So check that out. And what else is going on? Oh yeah, the Return of Wrestling Fans Speak Out show, the Mother's Day special, we'll just say. Should be tomorrow at 3 o'clock, so check that out. And like I said, we do got the Stop Hating campaign going on, but as many of you just gonna, like, try to visit some place and help out some communities. We're gonna try to do that all summer until we lean up to, like, a special thing that we're trying to do in August. We'll just say, like, right now it'll be a special show. We're not gonna give out all the details on what we're gonna try to do, but as soon as we get all the information that we needed to get to y'all, then we will pass that on. For more information about anything else, the shows you've seen today and stuff like that, check out WrestlingFansSpeakOut.com. Like I said, check us out on Facebook, Facebook.com/WrestlingFansSpeakOut, or MySpace.com/MilwaukeeWrestlingMafia. And that's pretty much it. Just look for some of the hosts on there as well, and talk to us, chat with us, what you think about shows and stuff like that. So just go ahead and do that. So until then, we'll see you at tomorrow's Wrestling Fans Speak Out show. Peace out.
Welcome to the world. Welcome to